one is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
Fuck. Shit. And another one. There goes another one. Another love song about shit. And I'll be rich if I get another diss. Well, maybe Cupid won't miss. Another love song about shit. And I'll be rich if I get another diss. Well, maybe Cupid won't miss. All my niggas got they bitches and stuff, but all the bitches they fuck are known as bitches and sluts, and she special. I know to y'all I come off as rough, but I'm the nicest to her, and I just want to concur a relation. I want the cheesy dates at the movies and stupid walks at the beach and sharing straws in a cup. I never had that, so when we holding hands walking home, I look past that. The fact she's fucking guys that I hate, but things are looking great, cut copy. Last time we talked, she said that her relationship was rocky. But now that Mr. Fag is gone, there's no one that could stop me from bagging her. I got these tickets to the Roxy. Next day, Metro's taking me home. I see her in a cut at Wendy's. She's not alone. Who's that guy? Wait, why the fuck he about to kiss her? Come to find out, she got back with her nigga. So pretty, fuck self-pity, I feel so shitty. I wanna text her in a jealous rage, but if she reply to say anything, I'ma smile, I know. What do I do with myself? Sit in my room for some days, play Xbox, piles full of wet socks, fuck that. My nigga asked Ace, what happened to such and such? I can slander her name and then tell him I probably fucked her. Or I could tell him the truth and just say she ain't like me much. But instead I lie and say she moved to Nebraska. I never would have thought that feelings could get thrown in the air, cause I accidentally caught that. Need some new boxing gloves. Shit got hectic whenever I fought back. For example, 10 minutes can't go past without you brushing my thoughts. That's 1440 a day, so I'll say 144 times I think about you or something like that. Lost match. The fucking thought of you with somebody else, I don't like that. Cellular convos get left in the wrong, cause I get so fucking mad when you don't write back. This isn't a song, I just happen to rhyme when I get emo and find time to write facts. I love you. Can we add some more color? Like some more yellow? Yeah, that's good. I hate you, but I love you.
You don't have to hide, I can smell it in your eyes. That there's something more to say than words.
Run me back.
Find the words, find the words, find the words to say. Find the words.
gotta stop this.
Packed a couple sandwiches inside that basket and brought some extra towels if anyone was asking. We should take a dip in that lake quick and then split, then do something that's beyond what we both can imagine.
Watch the sunset, we can watch the sunset. Watch the sunset, we can watch the sunset.
Look in the sky.
Watch the sunset, we can watch the sunset.
Never have to leave.
Watch the sunset,
there goes a rainbow.
Watch the sunset, we can watch the sunset. Watch the sunset, we can watch the sunset. Watch the sunset, we can watch the sunset. Watch the sunset,
there goes a rainbow.
Watch the sunset, we can watch the sunset. Watch the sunset, we can watch the sunset. Watch the sunset, we can watch the sunset.
Deep.
Watch the sunset.
Let's go to sleep.
Wait, don't think this is going to work. Things are complicated and a couple feelings got hurt. I haven't talked to you in a couple of days. I got too comfortable and started to think that we was really a couple. But hey, fuck it. At least there was time spent. But by the time you hear this, you won't know what these rhymes meant. But when you realize it's awkward, your name's still my password, so I'm always fucking reminded you got an ex girl.
Like, what the fuck just happened? I never had a death and I just seen her a week ago. Meet them at the hospital, I should. In between a set of bad, bad, not good. Lionel asked what happened, I said it's bad, bad, not good. Just take me to the Cedar Cyanide off of Oakwood. Getting there, family sitting center chair. Awkward in the lobby, it was floating in a thinning air. Getting there, need a sticker saying how I got in there. There's a room, open up the curtain, she's just sitting there, hello. Our conversation's brief, couldn't even make eye contact when we speak. Looking at her, you could tell all she had was weak. And I'm not talking days, bro, I'm talking about her streak. I sat there, 20 minute tops, hoping it was just a fucking plea that she could cop. She died that night.
Take me back, take me back.